We all know just how good an invention MAXTRAX are, and you can see by the state of mine, I've been using them a heck of a lot. But it's the little things that make such a bloody difference. Take this for example. All I gotta do to get these off is twist these pins and the MAXTRAX simply pull off. It is as simple as that. We know how good of an invention MAXTRAX are, but it's the little things that make them so bloody handy. Like just how easy they've made it to attach and remove them off your four-wheel drive. Have a look at this. You can get this set of four pins for any MAXTRAX set, and all I have to do is twist the tops and lift them off. How easy is that? How about if you can't fit them on your roof rack? Well, no worries. You see, Shauno has just fitted the rear wheel carrier for them, or you can get one of these tough as nails new bags for them and throw them in the back of the four-wheel drive. There's no mess, there's no fuss. It's awesome seeing Aussie companies come up with inventions that benefit us four-wheel drivers. MAXTRAX, well, they've got their products nailed right down to the way we store them. How good is that?